What's poppin', YouTube? My name is Gerald, and excuse me looking a little bit crusty. Your boy just got done playing Minecraft for 3.5 hours. I just finished Minecraft Sunday stream. I just want to talk to y'all. It's been a minute. So much has been going on the channel. I gotta check in because even though, you know, I'm a gaming guy, play video games. I don't know why I said it twice. I still want to be a person to y'all, so y'all know that, hey, it's still Gerald, just playing some games, having some fun. I might do these every 100 videos, every 200-300 videos, something like that. But I really wanted to do one, especially now, after uploading over 100 videos now to this channel. It has been amazing. It is awesome. I'm having so much fun with YouTube again. It's awesome, man. And you all, the aliens, are a super huge reason for that. God, I cannot talk, but I'ma just do it. So thank you all so much for the support. Thank you for watching my videos. Thank you for everything, man. It really means a lot. With over 100 videos uploaded, I want to, it's not bad news. I think it's great news, actually, because it'll give me more time to put even more time into my videos and make videos more quality and make things really cool looking and edited really nicely. But I'm not going to upload a video a day anymore. Now, that doesn't mean I'm not going to upload a video a day anymore. So, okay, what does that mean? I'm just not going to kind of have that out in the air. If y'all get a video a day every day for the next 20 months, whatever. I kind of set that goal, hashtag of it a day for 10 years, just to jolt me back into this. Because I feel like I really needed a jolt. And it worked. It worked. Like, I love uploading videos again. I love creating things and playing games and just interacting with you guys. And just finding out new ways for y'all to interact with the videos more, and it's just a lot of fun. So again, it's a video a day, but not a video a day. If I don't upload for like a day or two, mainly the reason why is because I'm working on a video that might take another day or another two to edit and really get going. Or really get cool for the channel. And then two, I'm really glad I did that though. I'm really glad that I really stuck to uploading every single day. And it's not even that I'm not going to, again, it's just, I think that was at the forefront of my mind. And now it's probably like the second or third thing in my mind, just so that I can also focus on quality. And also I wanna centralize the channel more around the games that I'm playing. And that's a big reason why I'm so glad that I did this with the channel, is because now I know what my channel is. Like, it's a gaming channel, and I'm so grateful for that. Super grateful for that, because I love video games. It's so much fun, and I love editing them, and I love just playing games, and it's just great, man. So I'm glad that y'all like that too. Also, in these videos, I want to give a quick like update as to what is going on the channel, at least game-wise, since it will be, you know, this will be a gaming channel, so it's gonna be a lot of games. And I know that maybe y'all lose it in the mix and stuff. Like, some people have been recommending me games that I've already been playing or already have played. So here we go. In this whole 100 span, I got the playlist up right here. We have completed Inside. That game was a ton of fun. Very dark, eerie, cool, and it's nice. Kind of like Little Nightmares-ish. Limbo, if you played that. I haven't played Limbo, but I know it's like similar. That's done. And all these will be in the description, and I'll probably put it as a card on some of the screens if y'all want to check it out. To the Moon. We completed To the Moon. Feelsy, nice, cute, love it. I want to bring the To the Moon 2 and 3 coming soon. I think 3 is coming soon to the channel. So look out for that. Danganronpa, your boy I haven't forgot about the homie Momo-kun, okay? I've just been trying to recycle that back in on the channel, but it isn't forgotten, and I am gonna play it again. I'm gonna upload the next episode soon, and just so y'all know, that is on the channel, and it hasn't been forgotten, so if you wanna check it out, definitely do. Geometry Dash, that junk is hard, and that's another reason that has kind of inspired me to take a step back into pushing myself, uploading every single day. Because I do want to do more Geometry Dash videos, but I just need more time to edit them, and I need more time to actually compile like a nice video. So sometimes I might break up the recording sessions into one or two, maybe three, just so that I can make sure the video is worth it and I'm not spending 2 hours just beating one level and then uploading like a 12-minute video on that. So Geometry Dash though is still happening. Scott Pilgrim versus the World, completed it, loved it. Nice little beat 'em up game. I want to do more. I'm thinking about maybe live streaming Streets of Rage 4 sometime. Beat 'em up games are a lot of fun. So awesome. At Dead of Night, complete. Beat the whole thing. That was a lot of fun. Loved it. Muse Dash, continuing that probably once a week if I can. It's just a lot of fun in the animes and the good times, good beats and all that. Your Amazing Tegachi, beat that game. Super cool, super clean, quick. Loved it. Minecraft Sundays, every Sunday I'll be live streaming Minecraft. It's a good time. I beat Minecraft already in survival mode. Actually, the final episode of that was the day I hit 1,000 subscribers. So that was a really special, really cool. And now in hardcore mode, I'm trying to beat the game in hardcore mode. And that's also when we found the name Aliens for you guys who are subscribed and stuff and the Alien Gang. So that's really awesome. And Minecraft has been super special on the channel. So definitely come through if you can. And if you can't, I'm sure the VODs are nice to have some chill in the background while you're doing something. House, the pixel horror game. I want to live stream the rest of that. So look forward to that very soon. I'll be scheduling it. Just Shapes and Beats, I'm going to be finishing that up. I think I only have... One of y'all commented that maybe I have one more video worth of content left for that, at least for the story mode. And I know there's other things like DLC and Just Shapes and Beats that I'm going to bring to the channel. I love that game a lot. I'm really glad you guys like that too. Little Nightmares, I completed the base game. Actually, an hour after this video goes up, I'll be playing the DLC all in one session. So if you want, you can come check that out. If you can't come live, of course, it'll be uploaded as a VOD. And then Little Nightmares 2 is dropping. You know I'm hyped for that joint. I'm going to play that day one, upload it day one. It's going to be awesome. Undertale. Everyone loves Undertale. I love Undertale. Undertale episodes. I want to try for twice a week. So I'm excited for that. And then even after I beat Undertale, like recording it all, I want to maybe do a live stream of me playing either like the Pacifist or Genocide route or something. So you guys can also join in and help me out too. So look forward to some more Undertale. The Henry Stickmin collection, close to completing that up. Great, great little game. Very fun. I love all the references. It's super chill. And now for the horror games playlist. I want to bring a lot more horror games to the channel. Y'all can't see my Steam library, but I bought the Puppet Combo games and the Chilla Art. I don't know how to say their name. Hold on, let me get to the store page real quick. Chilla's Art. They have a ton of horror games, and I want to compile playlists of me playing all the Puppet Combo and the Chilla's Art games, and because they're really awesome horror games and I love their style. So there is a Puppet Combo horror games playlist. Right now I'm playing Stay Out of the House. I think I'm gonna live stream the rest of that. If not live stream, then I will do another video on it because I will beat that game. It's awesome, a very fun game, and I've always been a huge Puppet Combo fan, and Chilla's Art looks really cool, so I'm excited to get into their games. The next one is There Is No Game Wrong Dimension. Just recently started that one up. It's just a nice little point and click type adventure game of you going through a game that's not a game. It's weird, wonky, and a lot of fun. And of course, the series that brought a lot of y'all to the channel, Friday Night Funkin'. I love that game so much. I really have so much fun playing it, but I'm not a Friday Night Funkin' channel. I'll never be a certain game channel. I mean, there will be games that are definitely more poppin' than other games on the channel, and of course I'll try to prioritize those. So right now, definitely Friday Night Funkin' I try to prioritize, but there's only so much FNF that can go around, you know? I know there's a bunch of mods and stuff, and I could just keep making videos all the time on the mods. mods, but that can get kind of old after a while, and I still want to keep the game fresh for you guys and fresh for myself as well. You know, too much of anything gets kind of crappy. I'm really excited for week 7 to come out. I just uploaded a video of me playing the B3 remixes week 6 and then the Papyrus mod, which is really awesome. And I think, or not I think, I am going to live stream this Friday, some more Friday Night Funkin', some more mods, and just kind of do that live, because it's a lot easier to do it live rather than try and compile a video of all these mods. And then the next, I think, video, unless a banging mod comes out that I really want to make a video of, the next video I plan for Friday Night Funkin' is week 7. So it's going to be awesome. And that's everything. That's all the games I got going on right now. Of course, all links to these playlists will be in the corner when I talked about them, and then it'll also be in the description if y'all want to check them out. So yeah, man, just thank you guys so much for the support. Thank you for being so patient, kind, and understanding. And I really am working my hardest on the channel, and I really want to keep this as fresh and awesome as possible. We got a really cool icon and banner by my awesome friend Shy Tsuyoi Art. She's amazing. She's an amazing artist. And I want to eventually get like merch possibly coming out, and I want to maybe activate the membership thing. I'm probably going to wait a little bit for that, because I want to figure out some cool rewards and stuff for if you guys do want to do the monthly subscription to the channel. Of course, never necessary, but super, super helpful to me. Lots coming to the channel. So again, I'll be doing these update videos frequently. Yeah, every 100 to 300-ish uploads, which won't take too long to get, because the channel, you know, I upload very frequently. So every couple months, I'll just sit here, talk to you guys, and just check in. Thank you guys so much for over 2,000 subscribers. It really means a lot. And just thank you for believing in me and just watching, you know. And at the end of the day, I'm just playing video games, man. So just thank you. And also, I want to take some time away from YouTube here and there to make music, because music is a huge passion of mine. It's a lot of fun. And I have them like just in the description if y'all want to check it out. I try not to like shove it in your face too much, because it is its own little world, and I like keeping it that way. But if y'all want to check out the music too, it's on my channel, and it's in the description of the video. And yeah, that's it. Cool. Want to keep this under 20 minutes. Nice and easy. Thank you all once again for all of the support. Subscribe to join the Alien Gang if you're new to the channel. I think this will be the channel trailer. Just keep it easy so everyone's up to date, and you know, there it is. Okay, subscribe, join the Alien Gang. Yeah, I know where it's at. Peace and love to all, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!